Flip a little bit. Take it to church, Daryl.
I just came to tell you, hold on. Doesn't matter what you're facing right now. The promise of the Lord is that it's temporary inconvenience for permanent improvement. So go on through your Monday. Praise Him on Tuesday. Shout on Wednesday. Glorify Him on Thursday. Get yourself ready Friday. And then get set. Because the Bible said that your weeping may endure for the night, but hold on, because when the morning comes, your joy will be there. Well,